Señor Grinch,
I will touch you with a...